In this video, we will learn to create categories, how to reuse them, and even how to delete them. First, we would need to activate the advanced mode on this gray area by right-clicking the mouse. We click the advanced button here. When this button becomes available, we then can click on it and it gives us two options, create or reuse existing accounts. In this case, I am going to add a new category. Let's put Madrid Dentist. With this category that I will be working with, I will create around 1,000 accounts inside the Madrid Dentist category. Once I have 1,000 accounts ready inside the Madrid category, that's when we could reuse an existing account. Okay? To delete it, we simply choose the category and click on Delete Category. All right? In this case, we are deleting. So the next window will ask you, are you sure you want to delete Madrid Dentist category? We click yes. Then to confirm it's been successfully deleted, we just click Accounts and make sure that it has been categorized. Why do we do this? Why do we create new categories? It is especially useful if you're working with different web pages from different niches, and it could be your clients or it could be your own websites. The best way is to separate them and create them on each one of your pages. At least, for an instance, if we have a web page from a dentist in Madrid, but also have a real estate business in Madrid, then we're gonna have to create a Madrid Dentist account for the Madrid Dentist website. Created then also Madrid real estate account for the Madrid real estate webpage. That is the main reason why. What does this mean? Absolutely everything under the dentist category and absolutely everything under the real estate category would be 100% relevant for that specific keyword and any related keyword. Because let's say we have a dentist place, right? But we also have a dentist in Madrid, but inside the webpage, right? We're also gonna have its services. Then, what does this mean? To represent it a little bit better, it would be on the dentist web, all right? Therefore, I would be looking forward to work with dentists in Madrid, also whitening, orthodontics, and everything related to Madrid dentist to be able to explode the dentist niches website. Make sense? If we're working with Madrid real estate, then I would work with Madrid real estate separately, but would also work with houses for sale in Madrid, apartments for sale in Madrid, and of course, whatever else fits. This is how we start creating accounts. Beginning with the main keyword, followed by whatever is inside the web pages. This means in all the intern pages available. This is the way to growth. And we are making it all grow 100% in relationship to each one of the keywords. I am hoping to talk about strategies from specific web pages we are taking in consideration on our next videos. Again, you can also request or suggest specific businesses under our comments or get to us by private so that we can help you build your own strategy for each one of your pages, okay? For more videos like this one, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and activate our notification button.